hang on. Let me just swing the beam around. Let me just swing the beam around here. I didn't know where you're coming from, though. We're going to go due south right now. Mojave Desert, this is 791 waving. Thanks for coming back to me, my friend. Thanks for coming back to me. We're waving at you. Good to hear you out there. I didn't, you're the only one in there. I didn't even think there's really any skip out here today. So glad to make contact with you, and I'm happy you can hear me, my friend. Hope all is well down there in California. Right, 754. Yeah, it's been pretty quiet here. I turned it on yesterday and worked a few South Pacific stations, and then it just kind of went quiet. But I went through the band right now. Pretty quiet up here, so I'm pretty amazed and happy to hear you out there, 754. Some good skip. You're definitely getting some good skip, and I guess you're talking to Alaska too. We just got back from Alaska. My wife and I were just up in Alaska, and we got back a few days ago. It was really beautiful up there. Okay, Roger on that there. Yeah, I talked to him before. We went on a cruise. It's my fourth cruise up there, and Wendy's first cruise, but beautiful. Yeah, you'd love it up there. You got to do it. You fly, you cruise out of, you can cruise out of Vancouver. There might even be cruises out of Seattle, but hey, it's well worth it, my friend. Beautiful places where you are as well. Coastal California, Arizona is nice too. It was my wife's first cruise. It was my fifth cruise, my fourth time up that way. And you know what? She loved it. She's ready to book another one. I tell you what, you can't beat it. The scenery up in Alaska is pretty darn amazing. Yeah, I've got to keep the wife happy. Like I say, happy wife, happy life.
I've been saying that for decades, man.